We do a lot of hair transplant surgeries at our centers in Delhi and Gurgaon, and in the past 11 years we have done nearly 5,000 hair transplant procedures. And are you confused about hair transplant? Because most patients who have come to us have always asked us, how safe is the surgery? How should we select the best clinic or the doctor for this surgery, and how much does it cost? So let's answer these questions. My name is Dr. Amit, I'm a plastic surgeon, and we're operating out of Divine Cosmetic Surgery in Delhi, Gurgaon, and we also do these procedures in Mumbai. So most important question which people ask is, how safe is hair transplant surgery? So if you are doing this treatment with a qualified plastic surgeon, please remember it is 100% safe. All the stories that you hear of problems and mishaps happening occur with people who are not plastic surgeons. Now, whether they are dermatologists, whether they are MBBS doctors, whether they are non-medical technicians who are doing it, dentists, ENT doctors, or just homeopaths or physicians, we do not know. If you go with them, it is at your own risk. So first thing, safety is equal to getting surgery by a plastic surgeon. One, how much does it cost? It's a little difficult to give an idea of the cost, but generally a good hair transplant will cost anything from say 50,000 to 2 lakhs. Long hair transplants are more expensive. Synthetic hair transplants, biofiber hair transplants are much more expensive. Conventional FUE, FUT come in the lower price range category. So if you're looking for a cheap hair transplant, cheaper than say 50,000, it is better that you don't consider it. How do you decide which doctor or clinic is going to be good for you? So one, the doctor should be a plastic surgeon. Second, they should have a reasonable experience of a number of years. They should have their own center, their own team. The team should not be hired. Please make sure that you check the degrees of the doctor. The doctor should be a plastic surgeon. They should never hire technical teams for doing their surgeries, and the doctor himself should be in the operating room when your procedure is going on. Your follow-ups are very important. Make sure you decide a follow-up program before the start of the procedure. Make sure you know the difference between graft and follicle, and you have discussed this with your doctor who is able to tell you very clearly about grafts and follicles. So these are some of the indicators that can help you get a better result. If you want to get in touch with us, please contact us on 9811994417. My name is Dr. Amit. I'm a plastic surgeon, and have a wonderful day ahead.